to?
We're in New Rochelle.
Or as our brothers from the South call it, Nueva Raquel.
Hello YouTube, it's me, it's Erin, and welcome back to my channel. For today's video, it's a vlog. It's gonna be a weekend of my life. Meg and I came to visit Jamie, my little sister. She's a freshman at Iona College in New Rochelle, I'm gonna say Connecticut.
New York.
New Rochelle, New York, or Nueva Raquel. And we came to visit-
Nueva Raquel, Nueva York.
Oh man, we're so hungry. But we just came to visit her and it's like 4:45 and we just got to our hotel and it's so nice. So we're gonna give you a hotel room tour and then we're gonna go to Starbucks and then we're gonna go to dinner and
we it's at be the so hotel much fun. Motel Holiday Inn. Okay guys,
I am the captain now.
Action. This is our kitchen. Full fridge. Got a nice microwave. Do you want come inside?
Maybe we'll become an influencer for the Residence Inn.
By the way, we're at the Residence Inn in New Rochelle. Pretty lit. There's no... Oh, there's a stovetop. Don't know why it's turned this way. We don't have an oven. Okay. We have a dishwasher though. Meg and I don't have one of those, so this is pretty nice. We have a nice table where we can sit and chat about like our days. We have a desk where like maybe I could like edit something, like, you know? We have a nice couch where one of us will be sleeping. We haven't decided. A nice coffee table. Two oranges. The view is honestly pretty lit. Take a gander.
This like, water view?
Oh. We won't be going swimming because it's too cold, but.
Oh shit. Is this a smart TV? We have the bedroom. We have a king size bed. And then we have another TV.
We also have a corner room. Excuse all of our stuff on the bed.
Yeah, ignore that.
And then we have the bathroom. I'm assuming there's a light switch. Oh, I love when bathrooms have this when they have like the sink without the toilet. We have the closet. Nothing in there. Oh, wait. Okay, they have pretty decent shampoo and conditioner.
Shit, is that Paul Mitchell? Yeah, it is.
Okay, word?
Oh.
Okay, shout out Residence Inn for the selection. Now we're gonna go to Starbucks.
Wow. So nice. Meg got a pumpkin spice latte. And now we're going. Can I get a grande ice water? ASMR. Three sisters!
This is cute.
I'm really so happy. Jamie's room is a mess right now, but this is her side. It's a mess, but welcome home, MTV Cribs.
Hi, MTV, welcome to my crib.
I know it's so hot in here. For some reason, the window won't open. I don't know how you're living.
Go indigenous people.
But apparently, I look just like him. What do you think?
I see the resemblance.
Guys, apparently, I look like this man, and I don't know who he is. I literally don't know.
What'd you get?
What'd you get? I also got buffalo chicken.
And it was zoomed in. Oh my god, it was zoomed in.
Ew.
Wow. How'd you like it?
I'm so full, guys.
Me
look
too.
At this wheat.
Oh.
So these are my truffle fries. And then this is my small pizza box.
Small and like me.
Thank you.
It was so embarrassing.
Awkward. Our waiter came up.
I don't think you're supposed to call them waiters.
Server.
Yeah.
Jamie, how was it?
It was really good.
10 out of 10 would come here again. Good atmosphere, good food, great service.
Okay, this says Iona College, I swear. She goes there.
Yeah.
I own her, I don't know her.
Told Jamie we were on the 9th floor and she said, life's a climb, but the view is great. Watch her laughing at herself in real time. We're going back to our hotel room.
Just three sisters taking the elevator.
You guys, here's my key. I think I'm gonna keep it. It's really pretty.
Not trying to flex, but we're on the 9th floor.
Out of 10. So basically the penthouse.
It's the club.
Go, Jamie's your dream.
Oh my god.
Oh, giving Jamie the grand tour. How do you like it?
I like it.
Our view from the night.
Hello, New Rock City.
Is it really called Rock City?
Yeah, it's right there.
Hey. How was your dinner?
My dinner was great.
Let's change our pajamas and do an outfit of the night. I'm being a narcissist and we're watching old Vlogmas videos.
They're just so funny.
I know. Honestly, we are. We just watched Vlogmas Day 9 and I think we're gonna watch the 10th one now and I'm like realizing how great we are. I also have to change my banner because I don't upload every Monday, Wednesday, Friday anymore. Show you my outfit of the night. I have this pajama set. Super cute.
But I'm actually gonna end off the vlog for tonight and I'll pick it up tomorrow. We're waking up at 9 a.m. to bring Jamie to school because she has an event, and then we're probably gonna get breakfast, and then we might go to like a carnival at Jamie's school, and we're just gonna be doing fun stuff. So stay tuned for the rest. See you tomorrow.
Good morning. It's currently 9 in the morning. I'm up because I have to bring Jamie to her like band practice. Is that what it is? Oh, she has a performance, but I'm gonna drive her to her school, and then I'm gonna come back here and probably work on editing the vlog that I filmed like yesterday morning. So, good morning.
Go see the Iona Pet Band today with your favorite member, Jamie Sullivan.
So we're playing at that.
That's so fun. So I just dropped Jamie off at school. Sorry if you can hear my blinker because I'm pulled over with my hazards on. But I kind of want coffee, so I think I'm gonna go to Starbucks. There seems to be one close by, so I'm gonna drive to it and let's go. Secured the bag. I got 2 pumpkin spice lattes, iced with almond milk, and now it's time to drive home.
Just 2 girls in their Starbucks.
Just telling Meg how traumatizing my trip was, but
I feel alive now, guys.
Yeah, no, this honestly saved me. I sat in the car, but I got a pumpkin spice latte. I got you with almond milk. Is that okay?
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay. Meg asked if they had oat milk yesterday. They didn't.
No, but that was at like Barnes and Noble, so I feel like they wouldn't have it.
I was just gonna say, does the regular one have it?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure they do.
Okay. But we're gonna drink these and then we're gonna go to a diner.
Woo! Yay!
So I just got changed. This is just what I'm wearing to breakfast. I didn't wanna like super dress up. I'm wearing the same sweatshirt from yesterday. It's just a zip up. And then I'm wearing black leggings and I'm gonna wear my Nike Royale sneakers again. And we're gonna go for breakfast right now.
Oh my God, look at the pictures. Good morning.
Take your sex life from boring to mind blowing in a few more than 69.
We're at Barnes and Noble.
Looks really good.
10 likes, I'll buy it. Look, there's a typo on this book. It's Berenstain.
Yeah, comment down below if it's Berenstain, not Berenstain.
Berenstain. Ew, I like that.
Just got back to the hotel. Gonna edit a little bit. There's Meg. That's what everyone cares about. And then we're gonna go to the carnival thing at like 1. It's 12:03 right now, so we have some time. Hello, YouTube. This is my outfit. I'm changed. I'm gonna have Meg show you her outfit in a second because she looks better than me. I'm wearing this turtleneck. I think it was honestly from Savers. I would not be surprised. It's like a mock neck, I guess. And then I'm wearing this denim skirt. I think this is from Target. And then I'm wearing just black tights. And then my Ralph Lauren boots. And that's the fit. Meg, come show them. This is Meg's fit.
Hi,
ooh la la. Where
so
is it all from?
I was wearing this and this earlier. This is from American Eagle. This is from Forever 21, the dress. This I thrifted.
Wait, the dress is from Forever 21?
Yeah.
Shit.
The dress is from Forever 21. Okay. This I thrifted, and then these are from Adidas.
Ignore my pile of clothes on the floor. Great. Now we're gonna go to the carnival. I'm also wearing this jacket with it. Super cute. It's from TJ Maxx. Time to go. We're gonna go to Starbucks first because, but first, coffee.
Secret menu.
You're so cute. I got another pumpkin spice latte and I'm only a little bit embarrassed.
Okay. Sorority.
Wait, James, you guys have sororities?
Yeah. Over there, that's Nice. And Loftus, they're more dining hall. Murphy, it's like, that's where like the main auditorium is. You don't really need to go this way. Hey, bestie. Seems for free.
Oh, why? Because you're in the band?
Mm-hmm.
Ah, there's a bee on my
ew.
They're warming up or something.
They're warming up.
And filming this clip on Meg's phone because my phone just died, but we just got back to the car. It's like 4:30 right now. I didn't even explain like what we were doing because we were just like figuring it out as we went. We went to campus and Jamie gave us a tour and we got Starbucks and we just like were like kind of walking around, and then we watched just like the girls' soccer game first, right? Mm-hmm. And then we went and they had like food trucks and a beer garden, and I got Jamie a quesadilla, and then Meg and I got Oktoberfest and it was fire. And then we watched the boys' rugby game, and then we realized that there was 28 minutes left and we were tired. So Meg and I are gonna go home. We're gonna just like lounge around for a little bit, and then after that we're gonna go get dinner, right? Yeah, so I just want to give you an update
where I'll be for the next like 3 hours.
Beautiful. We're going to dinner and we're really excited. We're going to get burgers.
You look disgusting.
Yeah, we never looked worse. I'm wearing exactly what I wore yesterday. Hey, so we drove around looking for parking.
That was the most stressful thing I've ever done.
We drove around looking for parking for at least 20 minutes. Finally got a spot, just sprinted across the street, and now we're gonna go get food. Hopefully, please pray. We just finished dinner and it was so fire, and then we walked next door and they had gelato.
What? Close everyone buzz me. I don't know why.
Maybe the person should be you.
You're sitting on top of the fridge right now, but I just wanted to end off the vlog for today. You want to be in it to say adios? I'll pick it up back tomorrow.
Good night, I'm about to get wine drunk.
Swag. I'm gonna edit and also do the same. Besties.
Besties.
We're having such a good trip. Yeah, but it's like 9. What time is it? Like 9?
9:30.
Okay, it's like 9:30 right now. I'm gonna edit. We're gonna probably watch something and just hang out. And I'll pick it up tomorrow. Yay! Hope you're liking the vlog so far.
Oh, it's so bright.
Hello, New Rock City. It's 10 a.m. and we're packing our stuff. And it's cloudy. Because New Rochelle is crying that we're leaving. Jamie.
I heard you the first time.
Are you sad we're leaving?
No.
Oh, wait, are you really not?
No, I mean, I am sad you're leaving.
T.
Confession.
Is lighting Lily by saying goodbye to our California king bed.
We're 10,000 miles.
Yeah. Peace out to room 908 at the Residence Inn. We highly recommend it. Come stay here.
You and my go-go juice.
We got mimosa. Wow. We just finished breakfast. It was fantastic. Can anybody guess where we're going now? Anybody?
Where are we going?
Starbucks. Another pumpkin spice latte. Say bye to the vlog.
Bye, vlog.
Bye, vlog.
See you next time.
I'm sad. Hello everyone, we're back in New Haven. I just wanted to end off the vlog. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Subscribe down below. Give the video a like for Meg and Jamie. And thank you so much for watching. It means a lot. Great vlog. Haven't edited it yet, but just got home. So peace out. See you in the next video.